based at Lelystad in the province of Flevoland, called the Early Birds Foundation. And they acquired it in part to pay tribute to the Dutch pilots who trained on Valtee Valiants with the Royal Netherlands Military Flying School, based at Jackson Army Airfield in Jackson, Mississippi, between 1942 and 44. And it also recalls the fact that the man who founded the Early Birds Foundation, Jaap van Mestdagh, took his initial steps in aviation in a Valtee Valiant. He made his first flight in a civilian VT-13 in May 1949. Jaap van Mestdagh died in 2015, and the Valtee Valiant had always been on his wish list of aircraft for his collection. So when a suitable example came along, it was acquired, and the result we see here for the first time in the UK.